We reviewed our bilateral relations, which are historical and fraternal in nature. We have noted with satisfaction the growing bilateral cooperation between our two countries, particularly in defense and security, science and technology, arts and culture, environmental affairs, trade and investment, transport and energy, to mention but a few. We have agreed to pay our particular focus on economic cooperation by encouraging private sector investments, infrastructure development, agro-processing, beneficiation, and joint venture projects. We have used the occasion of this state visit to inaugurate the binational commission between our two countries at the head of state and government level, so that we can both personally supervise the growth of these relations. The BNC will provide the required impetus to our relations by expanding the areas of cooperation to include the political, economic, security, and cultural fields.